ichthyosaurs are an extraordinary group of extinct marine reptiles. They superficially look a little bit like dolphins or sharks. They're definitely not swimming dinosaurs. Now these animals, they first appeared in a time called the Triassic period, around roughly 250 million years ago. Our specimen, the Rutland ichthyosaur, or the Rutland Sea Dragon, is the biggest complete ichthyosaur ever found in Britain in over 200 years of collecting these things scientifically, which is an incredible feat.